Happy morning to everyone. Welcome back to the world of e-learning class. Students, today we are going to start a new chapter in English literature, that is chapter 4, The Doctor. This is a poem based upon the narration what a child sees when a doctor visited him as he was not feeling well. Okay, so let us see what had happened. He comes with mother up the stairs, and by my bed he takes a chair and says in a twinkly way, "How's the invalid today?" Who comes here? Yes, the doctor. Doctor comes, the child is not feeling well, the boy is not feeling well, and doctor comes with mother. The room of the child is upstairs. So the doctor comes with mother to the upstairs and he takes chair by my bed, near his bed. Near to his bed, doctor sits, take a chair, and in a very twinkly eyes, in very happy and surprised eyes, what he said, that how's the invalid today? Invalid means sick, bimar. How's the invalid today? Jo sick boy hai, wo sick person hai, wo kaisa hai? He sees my tongue, he sees my throat, he has a thing inside his coat with which he listens to my chest, and that is what I like the best. Then what the doctor does? Doctor checks his tongue. Doctor उस boy की tongue check करते हैं, उसका throat check करते हैं. He sees my throat, उसका throat check करते हैं. Then what he did? He has a thing inside his coat. उनकी coat में कोई एक चीज़ रखी हुई है जिसको वो निकाल के उसको कान में लगा के उसकी chest पे रख के उसकी heart beat check करते हैं, सुनते हैं. And what is that thing? Yes, that is stethoscope. वो stethoscope से उसको check करते हैं और उस छोटे boy को, little boy को ये चीज़ सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है. This is the thing which he likes the best. Okay? Next, he often makes me stay in bed when I would rather play instead. He gives me horrid medicines to take in bottles that you have to shake. Now what happened? The doctor commands to the child, to the boy, that he has to stay in his bed as the boy is not feeling well. And what boy want? Boy rather want to play outside. He want to go outside and play. And the doctor also give him some horrid medicines. Horrid means horrible. Badi badi goliyan de dena, terrible dawaiyan de dena. बड़ी बड़ी हॉरिबल मेडिसिन उसको देता है. एंड और क्या देते हैं? इन बॉटल्स. वो मेडिसिन किस में है? बॉटल्स में, जिनको आपको लेने से पहले दवाई की जो शीशी है उसको क्या करना है? यू हैव टू शेक, उसको शेक करके पीना है. ओके, नाउ द लास्ट पैराग्राफ. एंड येट आई रियली नेवर माइंड because he is so very kind. He tells me I'll be all right soon to dance, jump and reach for the moon. और उस little boy को doctor की ये सारी advices, ये सारी बातें बुरी नहीं लगती हैं. क्यों बुरी नहीं लगती हैं? Because doctor जो हैं वो बहुत ही kind हैं, बहुत ही अच्छे हैं, दयालु हैं, बहुत ही अच्छे हैं. And वो क्यों अच्छे हैं? क्योंकि वो उस little boy से क्या कहते हैं? वो little boy से कहते हैं, don't take tension, don't get panic, no worries, तुम जल्दी ठीक हो जाओगे. यू विल बी फाइन सून, यू विल बी ऑल राइट सून, तुम जल्दी ठीक हो जाओगे. क्यों, किस लिए ठीक हो जाओगे? वेन यू विल बी से फाइन, जब तुम ठीक हो जाओगे तो यू कैन डांस, जंप, रीच फॉर द मून. तब तुम सारे काम कर सकते हो, बाहर जा के खेल सकते हो, डांस कर सकते हो, जंप कर सकते हो, सब कुछ कर सकते हो. इसलिए उस बॉय को वो डॉक्टर बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं. Understood everyone? This was very short poem based upon a child imagination what he is feeling. It's upon feeling what child feels when the doctor came to visit him when he was feeling sick. Okay? So this is all for today. Thank you.